is still snowing, and right now I think you can see that back there, that's the garden, and I'm just gonna go yank out the bed sheets that I'd put over the fruit trees, because the weight has I think it's affecting the branches. Yeah, so I'm just gonna go out there and take it out. Okay, so let's go.